This is an example of a truss bridge. It is similar to the design of Auckland's Harbour Bridge. A truss bridge gets its strength from interconnected units, typically triangular in design, that allow it to carry heavy loads while also being cost effective. However, damage to one or more pillars can reduce the load-bearing ability of the structure. Due to this reason, often the best way to keep Auckland Harbour Bridge open is to close it. Wind travels across Auckland Harbour Bridge from either an oblique or perpendicular angle. While wind speed can make either direction dangerous, it is the perpendicular winds that are of high risk to vehicles and the bridge structure. Perpendicular winds have the potential to cause a vehicle to overturn, sideslip, or yaw steer, all of which could result in a vehicle impacting the structure in the same way that happened in 2020, when a truck was blown into a support beam, resulting in major travel disruption until it was repaired. While lane closures and speed reductions do allow us to keep the bridge open, previous incidents have demonstrated that these restrictions can only be so effective against high-speed winds. The point where the risk to the public and the bridge becomes likely is known as the critical wind speed. When wind speed or gusts exceed 90 km an hour, we will close the bridge. This critical wind speed for Auckland Harbour Bridge is independently calculated and verified. We work with Met Service and Auckland Transport to get the most up-to-date and accurate weather information, and should restrictions or closures be necessary, we try to communicate that decision as early as possible to allow the public to make alternative travel plans. Since September 2020, the Auckland Harbour Bridge was closed a total of 19 times with an average closure time of 8 minutes. We know closures and restrictions can be frustrating, but we tried to balance creating minor disruption today to avoid major disruption tomorrow. So the occasional closure helps keep Auckland Harbour Bridge open for longer.